Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we continued our challenge mode and we went to Florana. We took on what was Quark, but didn't think he's Quark. And then we found out that Marcadia was under attack, which is what we're heading to in this episode. So let's fly. And we nearly have the Annihilator done. Because when we defeated Quark initially, why is it on the other side of the city? Why can't we just land closer? These my rockets. All the bolts, which we'll need because all the other weapons are really expensive. We're so close. There we go. We got the decimator. Burn the water, ow. There we go, V2. We need to be free. There we go. Some weapons will take longer, but it all depends on the its natural level up XP required. And obviously, different enemies give different amounts of XP. I feel like it's nearly V4. Probably will be fall after this.
Nice shooting, sir. A second wave of pteranoids just landed. They're attacking the compound from the other side.
Okay, you want our help. Okay. Oh. V4. Well, it'll be 4.5. We gotta secure the area. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, we can help you.
Sarge, you're just in time. We must defend the presidential palace. The noise are dropping in reinforcements!
Well, they're attacking, we're counter-attacking. What the team is going to do? Oh, there's V5. What should we do next? Agents of Doom. There we go. Alright. You're gonna be with that as that's as it's really. Ow, I got hit. They nearly gained a level. We nearly gained 2 levels.
Sarge, you're just in time. We must defend the presidential palace.
Oh, V3. As in Zabe. Well, they're not easy, it's Zabe. Sorry, it doesn't weed. Can I buy these in the PDA? Can. That did half my health.
I need backup!
Oh, there's V3. No, there's V4. No flying V4. Ow. Run away. I think they float for a point until they run out of, like, effectively. There we go. It was close, but scared of just trying to level up the weapons. An air assault.
Sarge, cover those rangers. If we lose the whole squad, it's all over. Incoming!
Nope, V5. Big rockets. Don't quite remember how the infectinator levels up. I think I have to. It's like infected every enemy. Oh, B3. Going up quite quickly. That flies away. Ow, ow, I got... It clipped me. Are you being serious? It just about clipped me. That's so annoying. I know. Increase our max nanotech level. Quickly run and get this ammo. Oh, C4. Probably one of the weirder weapons to level up. Oh. I didn't protect the rangers enough. Oops. Let's try that again.
Sarge, couple of those rangers. If we lose the whole squad, it's all over. Incoming!
It's like they can track. Okay. Only took 21 hits. We're just gonna have to, I imagine, to abandon that for this one, where we've got to defend them. And just use, proper weapons. Just so we don't fail the mission again for a third time. The decimator, they're coming in clutch a little bit. Oh, now we're in the turret.
Enemy dropships. The sauces are just icing on the cake.
Okay. Accident. In front. I am doing. That's one. Enemy.
This is the last wave, Sarge. Don't give those plus buckets an inch.
Okay, dokie. Yeah, casually failed that last challenge a couple of times more than I'd like, but that was purely because we were trying to level up weapons instead of doing what we should have been protecting the rangers.
Nice shooting, Sarge. We can take it from here.
Can you really? Is that why you called me an initial? They won't challenge us.
Keep them off our backs. We'll have this baby back up in no time.
Out. Yeah. Okay. We can do this.
Keep them off our backs. We'll have this baby back up in no time.
Probably once we get this to V5, we don't have to ever use it again. It's probably easily one of the worst weapons. Okay, I think we just protect the repair crew now. The decimator do its work. Admittedly, Fairly Tiny is a lot more than I would have preferred. But... Okay, let's not get into a... It's gaining levels by defeating the Turnoids. We gained levels because he went. Because he got dragged into the machine.
The Noids have launched an all-out assault. We need those air defenses online yesterday.
Okay. I'll take the Turnoids. Oh, that's not. Well, that's not one. They just came out from out of nowhere. I keep getting hit just before I manage to get the thing.
The Noids have launched an all-out
assault.
We need those air defenses online yesterday.
What can you do about the protecting me then? Do that, then I can try and quickly. I can see that. I can see that they're throwing everything at us. V3. Destroy everything and then run and do the thing. Now that
mission accomplished. We'll
there we go.
Here, Sarge.
Oh, will you really?
Agent Clank, you're even more impressive in person than you are on the holovid. And I must say, I've never seen a chauffeur fight like you do, son. Who says you can't fight?
So we'll go to the last one. That'll be where we end this episode. When we land to the laser defense facility. The refractor. We may as well just pick it up before we end. Okay, that guy just that one just spawned in. Just defeating it before we say anything in the books. That'll be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!